हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू चेस विद आयुष एंड गाइस आई एम रियली रियली हैप्पी बिकॉज आई हैव जस्ट हिट 100 सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड थैंक्स अ लॉट टू ऑल दोस हु हैव सब्सक्राइब्ड इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब्ड इट यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड गाइस टुडेस वीडियो इज गोना बी रियली रियली क्रेजी आई विल बी डूइंग द फाइनल गेम अगेंस्ट माय ब्रदर आई हैव ऑलरेडी प्लेड चेस वेरिएंट्स अगेंस्ट हिम ट्वाइस एंड वंस ही वन एंड वंस आई वन सो इट इज 1-1 टाई एंड टुडे इज गोना बी द फाइनल टू सी हु इज बेटर एट चेस. First of all, we will playing a 10+0 chess match. Second, we will playing a blitz 5+0, and third, we will be ending it off with 3 bullet games. So be ready and watch till the end. As now the 10-minute game is starting, and I got the white pieces really good for me. I will start with 1e4, my favorite opening. He might play e6, I think, the French defense. The Karukan, actually, I have recently made a video on a trap about this, and I know what to do here. Actually. Okay, he has definitely watched that video, yes. Otherwise, he would have taken here, but he didn't because I have a trap. If you take there, and that can be really dangerous, actually. I can push here, take with the knight if he takes. Actually, he's really great in the openings. He knows a lot of openings, and I will try. I know about 4 or 5 openings only, which I majorly played, but he know a lot of openings. So his bishop is now a bit blocked because the d5 pawn is a bit messing it up. Knight doesn't have any good square. Yes, that is the only square the knight has. I will try to expand my position maybe with a move like bishop to bishop g5, but I don't really like it, so I will just get my knight here. Next move, knight g3 or knight. Okay, I don't mind it. I can simply castle, I think. Yes, he can take. I will take back with the knight. I don't think he will because that then I will get a lot of center. Okay. Oh my god, that is a great move actually. I completely forgot about it and he can now take my bishop. My bishop is now trapped, guys. Such a great move by him. Oh my god, I didn't even saw that. There was a move like this. Okay, I need to think. I have to play this. He will definitely take, guys. That was a big mistake by me, and I will try that. This doesn't happen in the next games because, guys, I don't like this position now. Guys, you see the pawn structure. Like my pawn structure is completely broken, and not my pawn structure, but otherwise, like the position is not good. His king is still unsafe. I might be able to target it, but I'm full bishop down. Like that was bad from me, and I don't want to make such mistakes on my special 100 subscribers video. And guys, if I'm being honest, I don't like to losing on from him because then he teases me a lot, and I don't like that. He goes for my pawn on d4. I will let him take that because I want this more precious pawn on e6. If he takes right now, I'm taking with the queen for sure. What? Okay, and I cannot take obviously because it is pinned. Give the check, guys. He is playing beautifully. He has not made any mistake right now. Or I should say till now. Because actually, if you don't know, I right now have a beautiful idea. Knight b5 here. Attacking his queen and then queen to c8 checkmate because of this pawn, which is really crucial. Okay, now that is not a possibility. Okay, still attack his queen and fork there. Guys, is that fork inevitable? No, he can still save it by playing queen c6. That knight will do a great job late in the game, I'm telling you. Okay, so how to save this knight? Should I simply get it back or what should I do? Guys, usually the games between us is really long. They are like always in the end game, and this in this game I blundered in the opening, so no issue, but still I don't like that. Guys, like this is the first rapid game. I didn't had a lot of expectations from this, and I can take here. He will take back and then I can give a... Oh my god, I could have given this discover attack, but that works actually, like... But he can block with this queen and then he's alright. Like, yes, yes, yes. He can definitely block. I'm pretty sure that he's really shocked that his queen is and the king are attacked at the same time, but he will see in a few seconds that he can block, yes. I expected that. And now... I mean, I'm a bit back in the game because his king is not safe, but still not that back, like, you know that. Okay, he takes that. I mean, I clearly blundered another piece and you can see that I'm not playing the best today. I can start pushing a bit from here. See, I blundered another pawn. Oh, I thought that his bishop can take it. It cannot. I will now try to do something which I can, because there are not much, a lot left in the game which I can do. Okay, this is a good pawn. I think it can pass a bit. I can actually sacrifice my rook for this knight. That would be pretty cool. Okay, this doesn't work. I got something at least today. At least he missed something today. Like, he's playing pretty nice. I'm saying that a lot, but he's genuinely playing pretty good. He has a beautiful move. I can't take that. Actually, he has a really great trap here, which is... Okay, so what to do? Should I, like, that looks like the only move here, and I don't like that, but I don't like my rooks to be passive, and I have to do it, I think. Yes, guys, I'm doing it. I don't want this rook to be exchanged. That is my last hope, and if I lose that also, then it would not be great. I should surely exchange here, and then my other rook can get some space, and then this king will also get some space. Actually, attacking his knight, hopefully he doesn't see it. Please don't see this at least. Okay, he sees it, obviously not that difficult of a move to see. But will... Okay. Need to do something. He will give a check. Knight f2. Oh my god. I simply blundered. Oh my god. I didn't see his bishop. So guys, it looks like the first game is lost. But I still have some chance. And I can definitely play. So I will design this game. GG to him. He played really well. And I lost the first game. It was all of my mistakes. Guys, now the blitz game has started and I have got the black pieces this time, and I hopefully don't blunder like the last game. Last game I was in a really bad form, and this game I'm looking forward to do something good and play some good moves. I will first of all not allow him to play this move, knight g5. He's gonna attack my knight. I will get it back. Okay. Actually, guys, the thing is that he knows all of my traps because he watches my video. And second of all, he also knows what my moves and the openings are because he plays a lot with me. But that is a big issue. But guys, his bishop on c4 not looking great. While you have to take the most advantage from this bishop, because this is considered as your most valuable a minor piece in the as the white pieces, so you have to capitalize it, but that piece doesn't look that great for him. Okay, what is that now? Actually, I can castle short castle, and then I will have a lot of defense. Like, my king will be there with two knights protecting it, so that would be great. Okay. Can I sacrifice my bishop like I? No, no, I should surely not play such moves because I have just lost the last game and I don't have any chance of playing moves like that. His bishop came here and I think that next move I will play knight f4, exchanging the knight. And guys, don't forget to subscribe if you're enjoying and watch my shorts, one shot every day. And shorts are really interesting and you should definitely see them. If he exchanges, then my knight will be pretty solid there and he will not be able to move it for a long time, I'm pretty sure. Okay, plays a weird looking move. Okay guys, can I? First of all, I will take here. He will take back with the pawn. I'll take back with the knight. And then he will take back with his king. I will give a check. King d7, king goes to back to h2, and then I give a check. Is it working, guys? I don't think. Guys, should we try it? Like, we still have the bullet games left with us. Okay, should I go for it? I'm not sure. Guys, not no. There's a lot of calculation work here and I'm surely not going for it. I will play this move bishop d7 for maybe I can play that move later on sometime, but not right now for sure. Okay, I will take with the bishop here if he takes, and if he takes my bishop with the knight on f3, I will take with the with my queen. Take this. And now I will take this as well. So now the position is alright for us. His pieces are not as active as our pieces are. We can get a knight here. Knight is at a good square. Great square, in fact. Guys, I think after this I can take on. Guys, you know what? I might be able to take it. No, now I cannot. I will push here. Guys, this is a great move actually. If he takes, I will take on h3. Guys, I think I might be winning this game. And if I win one, that would be really a great motivation for me to win the games. And guys, by the way, if you don't know why we are playing this, the score is 1-1 right now in the variants we played. First of all, pushing here. If he takes, I will take back. Attacking his knight as well. Rook in the game in some moves. Okay. I will take. Take with what piece? Oh my god, that was a straight pawn blunder. I don't think he has saw. I'm pretty sure that he didn't see that my knight was there. And I'm sure that that was the reason why he played this. His king is really unsafe. Guys, why did I play this? Oh my god. In just a speed I played this. I don't know why. Oh my god. I think that was the only move anyway, so I don't mind it actually. Should probably get my king out of the danger zone rather than playing some silly moves. His king is, guys, always unsafe, and I will checkmate it whenever I get a chance, because right now I'm not getting checkmated anyways. My king can run up, yes. So I don't think he has any more checks, and yes, I'm doing good. Guys, I have a killer move next move. Next move will be rook h8, attacking the queen, and if the queen moves, queen to h3 checkmate, guys, and that would be really beautiful. Attacking the queen. Should I give check? Guys, it would be a queen endgame and I don't really want that, I think. Okay, so I will get my queen up here. Guys, I'm really taking a lot of risk here. This should not happen. Guys, can I sacrifice my rook here? रुक एच थ्री टेक्स टेक्स विद द किंग आई गिव अ चेक गाइज यस गाइज आई डोंट नो एनी मोर आई एम जस्ट सैक्रिफाइसिंग दिस रुक लेट्स सी व्हाट ही विल डू taking here guys I think that was a really silly sacrifice but his king is out of danger I had to do it anyways because if my king is in danger why it's not his king guys you can clearly see I am really under pressure and not playing that good should I take this pawn yes I'm definitely taking this one check on should I move ahead I'm moving ahead guys actually now there's a lot of threat of the rook because earlier it couldn't move he's trying a queen exchange but I don't think I will give a check give another check guys should I do a draw by repetition I don't think I should guys I'm surely not taking the queen simply I'm doing something with it no guys I'm no way I'm taking the queen simply because the queen is the last hope actually Oh my god, he can now take the queen. My god, that was pretty good from him. And now the rook also, guys. I'm completely lost in this game also. How did this happen? Guys, I'm completely lost here. I'm just wasting a bit of time. I can simply resign even here. Don't have much to play. Guys, I'm really sad. There's a 100 subscriber video and I'm losing this bad. How has that happened? I could have simply taken a draw, but why did I do this? Okay, I take this rook. Okay, guys. That was a great play from him again. But, guys, it's still a 2-0 only. And I'm really sorry to say, but I have lost two games in a row. But now it's time for the three bullet games. I can straight away defeat him three games. And I will be simply 3-2 and I might win. So, be ready. Now it's time for the 1+1. Let's begin. Guys, I have lost 2-0 till now. And I'm not in a mood to lose again. I'm completely crushing him, guys. You just wait and watch this game, guys. I will have no mercy and I will completely crush him, hopefully. No, guys. This is completely winning for me. I'm telling you, guys. Okay. See, guys. Already one apiece. Okay, I'm still a pawn up. I have one pawn. But actually, I'm really angry right now. I lost two games. Not in a mood to leave him. Had to exchange that bishop with him because that bishop was looking really strong for him. Coming here, my queen will come back in a few moves. Rook will be coming in, attacking his queen. Guys, actually, he is not that great of a bullet player, but still, he knows how to manage time well. Sometimes plays really well. Can never say about something about him. आई थिंक आई विल कीप माई द किंग इन द सेंटर ओनली रादर देन कैसलिंग बिकॉज द किंग इज लुकिंग नाइस हियर. Guys, I'm pushing this pawn here. Guys, actually there's a beautiful mate. Please let me do at least one beautiful checkmate on you. Can I? No. Okay, I'm coming here. Guys, is that checkmate inevitable, guys? I don't think there's any defense for that. Guys, I think we have won the first game. Okay, we will. What to do here? Push here. Push here. Takes, takes. Give a check. If he doesn't see, I can take his queen. Take the queen. Yes, guys, the first game is in the bag. Finally, we won at least one game. Give a check. Take this pawn. Guys, he can still win on time. He can never say anything. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna defeat him in style, guys. See this check, he will take my queen, I will take it back. And I will defeat him with 15 queens. Just kidding, guys. With only 3 queens, maybe, or even less. Okay, take this, come on. Now it's over. Another queen with a check. Now I will not be making any move which is not without a check. 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 And checkmate. Yes. Checkmate, guys. Beautiful game. It's now 2-1, guys. I told you we might have in the bullet game. So, nothing has gone wrong. 60 move game, actually. We are playing dope in the bullet also. Guys, I don't like when he plays this King's Gambit. I not a lot, not keen of him playing this. If he don't take, I'll be really thankful of him for life. Okay, he takes now. It is fine now. Earlier there was a bit of problem. I don't know what the problem was, but there was surely some problem. Guys, this bishop is doing a great job here. Okay, trying a checkmate, a silly checkmate. Maybe that might work actually. Okay, what are we gonna do? Attacking the queen, guys. Now it is looking. Now we are doing what we had to do earlier. Now we are doing it. Okay, checkmate. What a checkmate, guys. Now that is called beautiful. 2-2. Coming on, like, guys, that is what we were talking about. I hope I'm recording everything. Yes, everything has got recorded, guys. Now we are talking. That is why I was really angry. Wanted to crush him in the bullet. Guys, I will win this game for my 100 subscribers. Guys, don't worry. Be ready and I will definitely win this. Okay, he will take here. This is the opening. We should not get hyper already. Guys, you should definitely hit that like button already, guys. If you haven't, what are you doing? Didn't you saw the last game's checkmate, guys? What that was? That was a beautiful checkmate. Actually, I'm looking here that there might be a trap here. I think I have made a video on this trap and I don't think I found it. We will look about that in later in the video, but the thing that matters right now more is that we are playing pretty nice. Okay, that might be a big decision. As we don't know what he did was that sacrificed his bishop for a bit of checks off with the queen, but that is not working for sure. I don't think. But I think he mean in the starting he waited for some time, and that was where he lost a lot of time. Actually, at that point, I was also wasting the time watching that. Was there a trap? So at that time, he could have capitalized. Oh no, shouldn't have gone there. Now I am in a loop. What to do now? I have to exchange the queens. Trying to exchange the queens. If he doesn't, then it's a big problem for me. Have to go here. Guys, if you don't know, I'm sacrificing this pawn here for... Guys, actually, he can... He might exchange the queens now. Oh my god! Finally, guys, finally we won it! That was crazy. I lost the first two games with. Guys, that was a series of crazy games against my brother. If you had really a lot of fun, subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of these videos. Bye bye, see you later.